Hello, Taplow players and parents. Now, I'm sure you're all missing football as much as we are. I bet the boys are really missing their training, matches, and especially me and Josh yelling all the time to find the pass. So I thought I'd do you a little video to do some training at home. Right, we're going to start, as ever, with a little warm-up. As you can see, coffee in hand. Can't start training without coffee. You all know that. So, Liam, give me seven laps of the garden, please. Alexa, play. Good boy, watch those ladies.
How many laps is that?
Five, I think. Now 10 seconds of sprint. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Light jogging, light jogging, light jogging, light jogging. Now 10 seconds of sprint. Go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 2, 1, good boy. Right, have a little breather, have a little breather. Remember what I said, in through your nose, out through your mouth. Now, some of you might have been watching Joe Wicks at home, so you might already be aware of these ones. Liam, give me 10 of your best Spider-Mans. If you haven't been doing Joe Wicks, 9 o'clock every morning on YouTube. Get on it, boys, because I can't have you all coming back to training unfit. Keep going, mate, keep going. Keep going. Good boy, have another little jog round, it's a little light jog, go. Arms up in the air. Keep them up like you scored a goal. That's it, celebrate, go on.
How many?
Just two. Right, come in, Daddy, come in, pop right now. And 10 of these in, ready? Send it to me. Down, Lindsay. Jump up and hit the pole. 10 of them. Oh, they're with you. Come on, two. Yeah, fair. Then jump up and hit. 4. Keep up, mate. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. 10. You've got to do one more at least. Go on. Row your head, mate. 5 one way. I've got the laces, but then I'll do it. 5 one way. Then shoulders back, shoulders. Come on, Liv. Forwards. Right, ready? Big circles with arms. Backwards. Oh, front, cock over. And then 5 forwards. Good boy, now give me one lap with your knees up. Go. Don't go too far straight away. That's it, take your time. Try not to go all over the place. Pass the ball back, Liam. Pass the ball back. Right, reason for doing this is to get used to using both feet when we're dribbling. So take your time, start off nice and slow. I don't want you going all around the garden, you should be doing this on the spot. And then you can build up and get quicker and quicker. Go. Right, take your start off slow, take your time. You don't want to go going back, use the front of your feet. That's it, good boy. Then speed up. 6 See how quick you can get, boys, if you're doing this at home. Good boy, Liam. 10, go on. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, concentrate. 3, 2, 1. Now some of these things are gone. Right, now we're there. Toe taps. You can do it, it's blue. If that's blue coffee, it's even better. Okay. Come on then, concentrate. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Okay, that was just dripping by the end. One. No shooting, no kicking the ball away. Right, do me a lap, one lap, go. Right, next up, boys, we want to practice those three turns that we practiced. So we've got, and then we've got, first ball inside, right there. Over there.
Literally directly in the way of the camera.
So we've got inside, like so, outside. Nearly went over, that'd be good, wouldn't it? And we've got, right. Try not to mess them all up. Go. Go on then, Liam. Three of each. Where you going, Liam? That's it, go on in. Right, remember, the whole idea of a turn is to be sharp. So take your time, dribble nice and slow, nice and slow, and then you want to turn, sharp it, and go the opposite direction.
Yep.
Okay, you don't want to be getting caught. When you coif, you want to be almost, when you do a coif turn, almost facing the other way by the time you touch the ball. Yeah? Like that, okay? Keep practicing them, boys, because they'll be useful in matches. All three of those, you use them all the time. Go on, Liam, go.
If you ever do matches again.
Better. Right, good three, that's good three coins, that's three outsides, that's it. Bit sharper, good boy. Oh, nice dummy. Keep going. Now let me see three insides and then we're moving on. Try and use both feet as well, lads. If any of you want to get your parents to video these and send them to me, that'd be good. Sorry, parents. Right. Now, I know some of you, well, most of you won't have cones indoors, but I'm sure you've got plenty of things lying around your garden like we have. So if you haven't got cones, use anything you can find. Just practice a bit of dribbling. Don't leave, you know, Scott. Don't let anything in the
house.
Now.
You just came in.
Oh, we've got some visitors in the video. This is the newest Birchnell. Go on, Liam, let's see that dribbling. And again, now if you haven't got a goal, guys, you can always dribble through the cones, go through the cones, and then practice one of those turns I just showed you at the end. So this time, Lynn, go through the cones and don't finish. In fact, go through the cones, try not to hit them all. And then do a Cruyff, and then dribble back through. Try not to lose it, mate. Then get through and then do another turn. Not bad, mate, not bad. They're pretty close together. So, boys, if you've got goals, use the goals by all means. But if not, you can just dribble through the cones, do a nice little turn at the end, and come back through the cones again. Right, let's move on from that, because you all know what to do. You don't need to see Liam doing that all day. Now, moving on from dribbling. That's right, we need a volunteer. Jack, wait up, mate. You can. Moving on from dribbling, if you want to practice some dribbling or keeping the ball, one of the best defenders, if you've got one of these, are these guys. Go, Liam. Go on, Liam. No, he's not interested today. Jack, go and tackle him. Little brothers and dogs are great defenders, so you can practice your skills on them, if you've got them. If not, maybe a mum or dad might be willing. All in the name of Taplow. Go on, Liam, get it out of there. Before we go, don't strike that ball in, please, mate. We're going to do a little Taplow kick-up challenge. So if you want to send me videos, whoever does the most kick-ups by the time all this corona virus stuff is over will win a nice prize. So far I've set Liam a target of 10, which he hasn't got to yet, but now's the moment. No pressure, Liam. Come on.
This is pressure.
Come on, let's see how many you can do. He's been practicing quite a bit. Have a few goes, mate, it's all right. Right, not a good start. Let me show you. I'll show you it's done.
Yeah, I know.
Right, when you do your kick-ups, boys, you don't have to start with a flick-up if you don't want. But I want to see both feet being used. All right, don't kick it all up in the air, because that's when it gets hard. Try and use both feet. Anybody who's just doing one foot like that, I won't count your score. You've got to use both feet at least once to register a score. Is that fair, guys?
Yeah.
I think so. Right, Liam, come on, one last chance, and then the video's gonna be done, hey, Liam. Come on, mate, concentrate. The whole of Taplow is watching. Right, we're gonna send you a video of Liam's better scores later. Thanks for watching, guys. Hope you're having fun. Speak to you all soon.